The Blue Jackets in search of their sixth consecutive win over the Devils as the two teams open up a home-and-home set first in Columbus on Saturday. Despite the success against New Jersey, Columbus has struggled overall of late, dropping three in a row. Looking to turn things around as we head to Nationwide Arena.
Wennberg again, cross ice, off the crossbar and into the net. Cam Atkinson with his team-leading 25th goal of the year, and it's a power play goal.
Atkinson with a patient play to corral that puck, and in one motion, throw it towards Kincaid. It goes off Kincaid's stick, as you can see that. That's why it ends up at the top of the net.
Far side of the ice, the pass for Kalina, broken up by Dalton Trout. Quick shot scores! Boone Jenner sends one through Kincaid, and it's 3-0 Columbus.
Not thinking pass at all. I thought he was going to pass his puck. No, think shot, and that's why John Tortorella wants Wennberg to be shooting the puck. Great example of a shoot-first mentality.
Severson fires, scores! Palmieri able to deflect it in front. It's a power play goal with 7 seconds remaining in the Hartnell penalty, 3-1.
And he leads the team in shots. Palmieri does it all here for this team, and this is on the power play. And you can see the heads-up play.
On to Matt Calvert. Calvert trying to pull the trigger there, but Palmieri gets it back and sends it ahead. Here's a break. Henry walks in, scores! And a collision with Sergei Bobrovsky. It is the second power play goal for New Jersey this period, and it's 3-2.
It's over the line, and Wes McCauley, the veteran referee, is there adamantly pointing that that puck is in the net.
In front, scores! Palmieri takes the pass, and the Devils have tied it up! Palmieri's second of the night.
He attracts a little bit of attention, and that's when he slides that puck out front. Gets the attention of the defender, Jones, and that's where he slides it to Palmieri, who's in open space with that puck in the net.
Matt Calvert for Wennberg. A brand new hockey game, and Bjorkstrand puts the Jackets in front with his first National Hockey League goal. Oliver Bjorkstrand.
And Bjorkstrand, who's got a sneaky shot right there, he just uses it. Didn't have to really use a lot of zip on it, but put it in the perfect place. Top of the net, and there he is watching it.
The fight back from the Jackets. 34 seconds, Jody, after the Devils score. They get another one here from Carlson. Back-to-back goals, and the Jackets now have restored a two-goal lead.
Well, it's the same way. In front of the puck at the net, you can see numbers. Carlson standing there all alone.
And 11 seconds later, William Carlson with his knife. And it's 5-3 Blue Jackets, just like that. Able to get to it as Henrique steps between the two Jacket players. But Bjorkstrand able to keep it in, scores! His second of the period, his second of the night, and second of the National Hockey League.
Well, Oliver Bjorkstrand, you're right, Jeff, second of the night, and he's known for his shot. It's one of his special tools. And right there, it's a quick snapshot and snaps that pass. Yandini, two goals here in the third period, his first two as a National Hockey League player.
The Blue Jackets double up the Devils 6-3, defeating New Jersey for a sixth consecutive time. The win also snaps a three-game skid overall for Columbus. After scoring just three goals over their last three games, they find the back of the net six times in this one, tying a season high. Cam Atkinson and Boone Jenner each net their 25th goals of the season. Up next, the Blue Jackets play the back end of their home-and-home on Sunday in New Jersey.